Hello and welcome to this unit. I will be your instructor for this unit.
To begin with, let's define Illustrator first. What is Illustrator? Illustrator is a vector-based drawing program. It is often used to draw illustration, cartoons, diagrams, charts, logo, and in particular, it creates a vector graphics. What is vector-based program? Unlike JPEG, GIF, BMP images, vector graphics are not made up of grid of pixels. Instead, vector graphics are comprised of parts which are defined by the start and end point. What are the advantages of vector graphics? In first place, vector graphics are scalable without losing its original resolution. We can print at higher resolution. It is smaller in size. Then, in this unit, we will learn how to set up Illustrator document. We will learn about a new document profile where we can define width, height of the document, orientation, size, color mode of the document, and etc. We will also see the overview of Adobe Illustrator workspace where we will learn how to create new Illustrator workspace and how to create and customize the workspace. We will also see more on vector graphics and see the difference between vector images and other type of images. We will also learn how to use artboards in Illustrator where we will learn how to create new artboard, how to duplicate artboard, and we will also explore the artboard panel. We will also learn different mode to view artwork. So let's get started with this course and this lesson.